done, Watson?
Holmes, you're playing bowls? Indoors?
Not just any old bowls, Watson. Lawn bowling.
Seriously? With your injury? Mrs. Hudson is going to murder you.
Well, that's it for now. Time to go. Would you care to join me?
You're incorrigible. And where are we going, Holmes?
I'm participating in the final stage of the annual tournament held by the London Archaeological Institute's Bowling Club. It's an official invitation. I'll just need to dress suitably and then we can leave. This suit isn't appropriate for where we're going. This suit isn't appropriate for where we're going. This suit isn't appropriate for where we're... This suit isn't appropriate for where we're going. This suit isn't appropriate for where we're going. This suit isn't appropriate. This suit isn't a... This suit isn't a... Mr. Holmes, you played very well yesterday. I'm obliged to you, Sir Charles. I play many outdoor sports. That's the key to my success. My friend Dr. Watson has decided to join me.
Really?
Mr. Holmes, would you like to see the first prize?
A rare stone Mayan Quiche calendar.
Mayan Quiche? Indeed. Their legendary king, Tekun Umán, has his statue just behind you. Although this one is a cast metal copy.
That?
Oh. Well, since only members may enter the clubhouse, we have exhibited the calendar outside. Please explore. I need to finish here first.
Good luck, Holmes.
This statue is made of metal.
I'd like to win the Mayan calendar. It's a beautiful work of art.
Mr. Holmes, I'm glad you are my opponent for the final. People call me Arthur the Invincible, so I wish you good luck.
Ah, Mr. Holmes, are you ready to begin the final game? Yes, let's start the final. It was an excellent game, Mr. Holmes, but Arthur always wins. The award ceremony for the first three places will be tomorrow morning. I hope to see you both then.
Unfortunately, I'll be unable to attend tomorrow. Duty calls.
Oh.
But at least you know the club now. Let's go home.
Only club members have access.
Hello, Mr. Bouvier.
Hello, Mr. Holmes.
Well, Caitlin?
Your costume!
Oh, don't you like it?
Oh, I do!
Caitlin, come on. Show some respect for your father.
You know, Father, Miss Alice was telling me all about her travels. She has already toured the world with her own father.
Your daughter is exquisite.
And just to think that she was aboard the Orient Express when it was attacked. What a dream.
Indeed.
She's so creative and imaginative. And that reminds me, would you allow Caitlin to visit me so that she can practice playing the piano?
Very kind of you, but I decided that Caitlin should stop playing the piano.
Oh, Father! Why did you say that?
Caitlin, we are neighbours. We'll meet again. Until then, I shall leave you with this book.
Thank you, Miss Alice.
did it. It killed Zacharias.
Calm yourself now, Sir Charles. You've had a shock. Let the police do their duty.
What can a mere inspector like you do about it? You don't know anything.
A mere inspector? Phew. And now here comes Mr. Holmes.
Lestrade, are you here to receive a prize as well?
Very amusing, Holmes. You can go home. The ceremony's been cancelled. We've got a murder scene here.
Really? And to think I only came here for my prize.
I know, Holmes. I saw your name on the list of finalists. So go away.
You're not going to congratulate me?
What? Do you really think I'm that naive? You turning up out of the blue and then bam, a murder? There's a surprise.
Oh, you're making a spectacle of yourself, Lestrade. Let's just pretend that I'm a simple consultant, your humble assistant.
Oh, all right then. A club member, Mr. Zacharias Greystoke, was killed at around 4 in the morning. There. Now don't mess around.
I promise that I won't, Inspector. What do you make of the facts?
It's quite clear. The murderer intended to steal the Mayan calendar. He was caught by Zacharias Greystoke. He then took up the first weapon that came to hand, the statue's spear, and killed Greystoke. Then he fled, just as Sir Charles was coming out of the club. Unfortunately, we've been unable to find any trail beyond the club's wall. It's as if the murderer vanished into thin air. Well, take a look for yourself.
Did you search the clubhouse?
What for? The murder took place outside.
The iron mounting rod is broken. Traces of metal on stone. The surface is damaged. Traces of metal on stone. It looks like the statue broke away from its pedestal. Traces of metal on stone. And what about the statue?
No idea yet. I imagine the thief must have taken it somehow.
Right. So there were thieves, and they were very well equipped?
Yes, must have been. Then there's also Sir Charles's version, but...
Please, go on.
He said this morning that he was alone at his desk when he heard a shout. He went outside and saw Greystoke lying on the ground, and... Believe it or not... He said that there was no one else on the green that night but the statue itself running away.
You mean that the statue might have killed the victim? Interesting.
Absurd, more like. Besides, it was dark and foggy.
So, somewhat like your version, then. The Great Tournament of the London Archaeological Institute's Bowling Club. What a spectacular season.
Can I help you, Mr. Holmes?
Dry leaves. They make a noise. Zacharias probably walked across them. The case is scratched and dented. Tissot watch. Swiss. 1855. This watch is valuable and old. It's been through a great deal. Money was left inside the wallet. This spear came from the statue on the pedestal. Zacharias's folder with some documents. These drawings represent the Mayan symbols. All valuables were left on the victim. The strike was powerful and well aimed. If I believed Lestrade, this Mayan calendar was the reason behind the murder.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Sir Charles, are you able to tell me in detail what happened?
Ah, Mr. Holmes. Well, to prepare for the awards ceremony, I decided to spend the night here at the club. I was sitting alone at my desk when I suddenly heard a loud, metallic sound and a terrible shout. I hurried outside I found the body of Zacharias. And I swear it, I saw the statue of Tekun Umman running away.
You saw the statue running?
It was dark, but yes, I'm sure of it. It was running, and it was making the most horrible metal sound as it did so. And can't you see? The pedestal is now empty.
Did you know the victim?
Yes, of course. It was Zacharias Greystoke. He was a club member and an excellent bowler.
But why was he here so early in the morning?
Oh, I don't know.
Sir Charles, where did the Mayan calendar come from?
It was donated anonymously. We received it shortly before the tournament, with a letter asking that it be awarded to the winner.
Is the calendar valuable?
Not really. It has historical value, of course. But to be truthful with you, Mr. Holmes, it isn't worth very much.
May I go in the clubhouse?
It's members only. I cannot authorize anyone unless that person has a written warrant from the police.
Only club members have access.
What did the police say? Do you know anything?
You're still here.
Scratches on the stone. Broken branch. Somebody jumped into the tree and then over the wall.
It wasn't like that. It wasn't like that.